Huh?
Good to go.
For a minute. So what's in that, truck right there?
So this is urea. I got three different things here.
So that's urea. What's that?
That's my starter, my other fertilizer. So I got a, this is my grain tank. I'm planting red wheat. I put the starter in here, and then this is the urea. I can do about 50 acres on a tank of urea, so about every couple hours I got to fill up with urea.
How many pounds per acre are you doing on urea?
I put about 150. We shoot for 200 usually when we spread it, but since I put it down with the drill, we do about 150 or a little more.
Good times, dude.
Yeah, we just had to put a new belt in this one because it was leaking everywhere.
Oh, that's good.
You know, it's not very good to breathe this crap in.
No.
I wear a mask.
It's better than the coronavirus.
I know, I was like, I need to go to town to buy a mask, but everybody's going to think I'm sick.
Right?
When I need it for work.
Hogging it.
Try not to spill this time.
Right? Make a mess.
I'll have to plug those. Uh-oh. Here's my dandy plug.
If it works, that's all that matters. Nothing like a rubber.
Yep. Multi-purpose.
Right? Don't pinch your finger.
Yeah, that never feels good. Got all filled up. I'm gonna head over and see if I can get the quad track filmed a little bit more before it gets too dark. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit like, and we'll see you on the next one.